välittyy ihmisistä. Ne ei tiedä meistä mitään. Otat mua asemalla, ehkä kello antaa. Anteeksi minulle, juoksen loppumatkan sinä. Olet kaunis niin kuin aina, sinun korkeissa koroissa.
How was your flight to Baku?
The flight was okay, but it took maybe 13 hours to get here. So we left at midday and it's now nearly 4 in the morning. So it's quite a long trip, yeah.
It's a first match, it's a debut from Mariehamn to European competition. What you can say about this?
It's very big. It's only a small island, as Baku will see when they come. There's not many people live there. It's very small, so for such a small place, it's a very big game for the history.
And what you can say about Inter? Which information you have about this team and about Azerbaijan football?
We heard it's growing, and you know, it's some good stadiums, and we heard they're a very good team. They've got a lot of good players and very technical, and they've got some big strong boys. So we did our homework a little bit, so we know a bit about you.
Okay, thank you, Kris.
You're welcome.
How was your flight to Baku?
It was good. I thought it was going to be a bit longer, but it was quite good actually. And the ride, I should say, was fine. It wasn't a big deal getting here and stuff like that. We obviously know that we have to travel to get here, so we were prepared for that, so it's good.
And Thursday, Mariehamn start in Europa League. What you can say about this, about first leg, first game, again, Inter Baku?
I'll say our team is pretty much ready for it and ready for to battle, I would say, actually. And we don't come this far to lose, I can tell you that for sure. So it's going to be a tough fight, and we're up for that.
What do you think about results of this game?
Well, honestly, I'm trying to think positive. Hopefully we get the best result, but we have to work as hard as we can to get it. So hopefully we do so, and then we walk away with victory, and that would be great.
Okay, thank you, Dever.
Thank you. Luck.